Gel liner is so soft, which makes it really easy to apply. Once I've applied my liner, I'm going to blend it in with the spongy side of this Avon brush. Blend the darkest shade of this Avon True Color eyeshadow quad into your crease and underneath your eye for a super smoky effect. Once you've filled your lips, you want to go back in with your Avon Super Shop Gel Eyeliner and line the outside of your lips and then blend with your finger.